just on the DW Bridge. I gotta go to Washington Heights. I'm heading into New York. And pretty crowded, this bridge.
A rush hour.
He's both ways pretty much. Babe Saxy in Fort Lee. They're right by the entrance of the DW Bridge, so they're pretty popular because they're on the upper level. Easy to get into the city quick if you need to. Oh, sorry to make that person nervous. Oblivious. She didn't even notice me. I mean, I don't know what the point is to even to drive in the regular lane like a car, because people will just whiz right next to you, behind you, around you, just barely hit your leg. So it doesn't make sense. You're just gonna have to drive in the lane split because it's the only option you have here in New York. Those metal joints are pretty slippery in the winter time and when it's raining. Pretty scary. You got the emergency brake on one of those things? Man, I don't know what happened. Right to where I gotta be. I'm getting off of 173rd. next corner, I gotta turn right, and I'm at the job site. Because I gotta bring some cameras and stuff that I picked up in Jersey. That's how they do things up here to stay cool. They leave the hydrants open. They're open all over the place. Like, I'm amazed that like every other corner the hydrants are open. There's another hydrant open up over there. They keep them open 24/7. That's a lot of water. But you can see all the water all over the street. All right, everybody, I'm here. See you in the next one.